In the last video, we imported and automatically transcribed a file in Descript. If you missed that and want to see how to do that, just watch this video right here. What we're doing here is we're going to reduce the word gaps. The first thing I like to do is go ahead and raise up this timeline panel a little bit. You don't have to work a whole lot in the timeline for this in Descript, but it is very handy to be able to see what's going on in a couple different places. Reducing word gaps is about getting rid of the dead air, the pauses in your speech in audio or video. And we can see down here, here's one from around 8 seconds. Seconds to almost 10 seconds, we have just a pause where there's nothing being said. We don't want that in there. So we'll come up here and we'll hit this little magic button, and then we'll say shorten word gaps. Now over here, what it's coming up with is whatever I've used before. So the last setting I had was 5 seconds or more, shorten that to 0.4 seconds. And that's pretty much what I like to use. So if it sees anything that's a half a second or longer where there's no speech, it's going to clip that out down to 0.4 seconds. You can see over on the right in the search results, it's showing us all the places where that happens. This is showing us that we have a 9 second pause, a 0.6, a 2.5 second, a 1.4. You can see all those. And if there's anything you need to make some discretionary judgments on, you can adjust this number up here by either clicking. You see the two arrows and you can drag it. Now that'll go in whole seconds, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, that sort of thing. If you want to be a little more precise, you just double click on that number. I do 0.5, and then I'm going to hit the tab button, and this down here, 0.4 seconds, you can do the same thing. You can either use the little slider with what looks like a Mickey Mouse glove. Again, that'll give you whole seconds, and I want it to be 0.4. I'll hit the tab to come out of there and apply to all. Now, as you saw, this started to shrink up a little bit, and it has gotten rid of those 21 instances where the pauses were greater than half a second. And that's all there is to it. The next thing we're going to do with this transcript, this video, is we're going to go through and we're going to get rid of all the uhs, the ums, and a whole bunch of other filler words that don't really add anything to our video. I hope you'll stick around with me for that one. Just click the video on your screen and we'll get into it. To get started with Descript for free, just click the link in the description or go to accelerator.tech/getdescript.